He has it. We just saw him find one.
Like, I cannot believe I played my freaking one for Chris last night. Like, I am so, so stupid.
Okay, look, we're not giving up. We need to...
I know.
We need to find this thing. So Rick finds an immunity idol. But at last night's tribal council, two idols were played. So it only makes sense to me that if two idols were played, there would be two idols to be found today.
No way. No freaking way.
Lauren!
Basically, I think they just found my fake.
I am so excited. I found a hidden immunity idol. So I'm safe, and I can't wait to play it tonight. It's the last thing on my survivor bucket list.
This game is not worth it.
So Julie finds the second hidden immunity idol. And in my head, I'm thinking, I'm screwed. The only thing that I can do now is try and win immunity. But as I'm going back to camp, all of a sudden, I come across a little scroll that has been rolled up in a tree that I had looked in 50 times.
Congratulations, you have found the clue to a hidden immunity idol. It rests in the trees above your shelter.
Oh my God.
My take. I'm gonna think she has an idol.
Oh, baby.
It's a hidden immunity idol. It's like the survivor gods granted me. You know what, Lauren? You were an idiot last night. Let's try again this night.